this generation's Eddie Guerrero.
Damn, Dominic Lee went there, huh?
Was his generation's Dominic Mysterio.
Wow. Judgment Day.
What I did to AJ Styles was just a small taste of what the Judgment Day.
Seems as though perhaps the OC have heard him.
Oh yeah, the OC. Fucking hell. I don't know why I couldn't think of those EOC. It's crazy to think that Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson are back, though.
Dominic Mysterio! Shut up! This is Charlotte, North Carolina, and they know good wrestling when they see it.
Charlotte, North Carolina tonight.
You're the generation of James Ellsworth.
Yeah, Jimmy Nochin.
Haven't seen James Ellsworth in forever. I thought it was funny that they mentioned him. That was funny.
You see, Dominic, there's going to come a time when you can't hide behind Judgment Day, because the OC is going to pick them off one by one by one.
AJ, you're one to talk about hiding. You're the one that's hiding in the club right now. Yeah, that's right, the club that I started. And while I'm being honest, ever since I left the club and moved on, everyone that ever came after me is living off my legacy. Today, the Judgment Day are in town. Step up and get put down.
Finn Balor, it's time for you to stop talking. And it's time to remind Charlotte, North Carolina, why Karl Anderson is the toughest man in the building. Let's clear this ring and do this match, you and I, right.